perfectly ready.
Yo everybody, Cedric Shakes here. Hope you're all having a fantastic day as usual, and welcome back to the channel for another video. So for today's video, I've got something pretty special for you guys. So you've probably seen this weapon before, I'm using the raw, I did a showcase of it a few videos back. And yeah, so I'm trying to go in chronological order with my nuclears. And I'm pretty sure this is nuclear 96 and 97 in this game. And yeah, so for today's gameplay, I've got a pretty insane gameplay. Like yesterday's one with the 47 guns to do with the Reaver. Like this is way above my usual standard. This is why it's just this gameplay. It's not like two nukes in one video, etc. So yeah, so this gameplay got a 57 gun streak with the raw LMG, which also is a double deatomizer on TDM. Already just getting 50 kills on TDM. It's not hard, but it's still like you can be proud of getting 50 kills on TDM non-lethal. It's pretty cool. Like you do see a warden on my score streaks, but I don't actually ever call it in during the gameplay. At least I'm pretty sure I don't anyway. Right, I saw that was on a streak pretty much straight away, so I just decided to keep it, and I earned about 5 wardens without actually calling a single one in. So yeah, it's basically non-lethal. So you can see the score at the end of the game, not going to spoil it exactly. But yeah, it was pretty damn good. This is my highest ever gun streak on IW. And my second highest KD on TDM. I got a 67-1, but the recording's disappeared somewhere. I'll try and find it maybe, but it's a pretty old one. I don't know if I'm going to use it in a video or not. I got a 50 gun streak with the wreck, but it was a rare variant, so I didn't get deatomizer or double. But yeah, still pretty good gameplay. I'll try and find it and maybe post it someday. Maybe join a compilation or something, like getting juggernauts with every weapon or something. I don't know. So yeah, anyway, thanks for the support on all the videos. It's really appreciated. Like, if I post a video and no one watches, it's kind of a waste of time. So yeah, I'm happy that you all commented, like the likes, the views. Pretty nice to see. So yeah, I'm going to keep pumping out IW videos, and if you enjoy the IW videos, well, I'm happy that you do. And if you don't, well, that's what this channel is mainly about right now. It used to be BO2, but it's kind of dead, to be honest. So I've stopped playing it. So yeah, hope you all enjoy the commentaries, hope you all enjoy the gameplays. Leave me in the comments section below if you have any ideas for any like challenges or if you want to see a certain type of video, etc. I have some other games I could make videos of as well. I have some Halo moments, Dying Light. Yeah, there's still some BO2 clips saved on my PC. So I can make a few videos of that if you want me to. And yeah. Anyway, I'm going to end the commentary here. I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.
Logic. Got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glamour, the lights, the camera, the action. The stage, the fans, the speakers blasting. You know I want it, I need it. Don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I've dreamed of. It's everything I've ever wanted. But is it really truly in my plans? Or did God mix up my blueprints? Did he have it right there in his hands? Anybody give me a hint? I can feel it now, I know it's coming. And I don't give a fuck what anybody say. I'm falling, I'm risen, I chose to select and dismiss. And incarceration through these bars created a prison. And I intend to do the time that the sentence is given. 25 to life, yeah, that's how I'm living. Sometimes I wonder if I'll ever make it. But there's only one way I'ma know.